I'm gonna redo this. If I'm not doing work at school, I'm going to be doing, freaking... I'm going to be doing the freaking roller. Or tonight. Who knows? Who cares? This video might not even be up by the time. God! Just friggin' mad because my internet sucks. And then when it does suck, I'm already mad from it, from when it was being annoying. So, can't concentrate and I don't want to do this. But I have to for the freaking entertainment of people. And I want to, you know what, I'm not going to get the freaking paintbrush or roller. Unless I get 1,000 subscribers. I'm not doing all that. I'm not freaking playing the whole game just for no reason. Not with the freaking paintbrush or roller. Because I suck at those two. Dude, they're the hardest things for me. And they seem like the hardest to beat the game with. So why would I just freaking torture myself more? You know what, I'm not even going to get the rest of them. I don't even care anymore. Let's just create the ones I want and the ones I'll use. If you want me to freaking do other ones, you're going to have to... I'm going to have to get to 1,000. 1K subscribers. I know it's greedy sounding, but freaking God. You know what, I'll take 750. Cause I'm pretty close to that. Decently close to that, so I'll take it. I'll take it. If you give me 750 subscribers, I'll give you at least half of the freaking hero weapons. When I freaking... But only then. I said at least half, I'm pretty sure. Go here, I bet it's not a sniper mission. Oh, woo, it was a freaking slosher, my favorite. Yay. No. Freaking. God. I'll live stream later. I'll live stream after this video's done. And after I upload it. No! Freaking die! I shot you! I'll have anything to edit this with, I think. Oh well. Ha! I want that. Can you freaking not? Try and get up here. Stop. What? No, I hit that. There we go. Gary, now I know. He messed you up. I was gone and now you're wrong. Bow, wow, 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 wow. you're so hip and cool. Let's see. I'm not even that many freaking subscribers away from getting... Well, okay, I'm a lot of subscribers away for the time it takes my channels to grow. But for like a normal YouTuber, for like a bigger YouTuber, they'd probably look at me and go, he's not that many subscribers away. I don't know, might take a year for me to get to that many subscribers. Yeah, okay, I got it. Callie, Mary, you're my favorite twin sister. Please shut your stupid mouth. Oh yeah, I don't really care for Callie, but, you know. Didn't they say they're cousins, even though they're called the freaking squid sisters? I want to freaking scratch my head real quick, which means I gotta take off my headset. And let's go to the next stage. That was 17, so 18. I think this was sniper? I mean, charger? Yep, okay. So 19. Unless that was also... No, it wasn't. Okay. That'll make 3 hero weapons, and I don't know how many there are exactly, so... Boop. I see that. Let's go this way. Up here. Oh. Wait, hold on. I thought I could go. Had it. Skill. Right there. What? I could have just... Okay. Got it. Yeah, okay. Boom. 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 Hold still. Can you spot that man? There he is. Bang. Aha. Grum Grumps reference. Ha 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 ha. Okay. Let's go. I'm calm-ish. So, we continue going on. I think I'm not streaming. There, that time I was able to freaking use the bombs. Oh hey, two in a row. Let's see if I can get again. One, two! Oop. It's like that shield didn't help you. Oh, there's a guy back here. Freaking stay down for a bit longer, please. Thank you. I just hit my mic, so by accident though. Definitely freaking hit them from the side, not the back, not the front, I mean. Okay. Dude, what the heck? Go for the right guy. If I put you near him, you go for him, not the other dude. Shield didn't help his friend though, so it's fine. Yeah, Mary, you're freaking very genius for telling me the obvious. There we go. I just... Oh, great. Torture. My favorite. Wait, couldn't I just... Hold on. Should be able to... Probably not, but look, we'll find out in a second. Oh my god! Great, this is fun. How am I supposed to do this exactly? Like, I understand that, yeah, you guys. Oh god! You can only make it to the first one before it just... Wait. I missed. Luckily, the first one's like on the ledge of the platform. I think they knew it was bullcrap. You know what? Hold on. I'm just gonna. This, we're gonna be here a while. See, the problem is, I gotta charge it up for a second before I can actually fire. I missed. It's very freaking specific on how far you can hit. That wasn't even freaking close enough. No. Freaking... Please, just, can I hit that? Nope. Fine, let's go down here. I love missing things. God, finally. I almost missed that jump. Go! Checkpoint. It's this part. No, get back here. Okay. Guys. Thank you. Whoop. Okay. No. Thank you. Gotta hurry, gotta go fast. No! Okay, well, we're getting closer, but we're not getting to where we need to be. Okay, now this way. This way, guys. This way. This way. Thank you. And we're off. Next level. Battery running low, thank God. Let me just find the other piece to the charger before my freaking battery dies and plug it in. There we go. Hopefully it works. Let's check. Do I have the battery settings up the whole time? I pressed the wrong button. I'm not doing this again. 19, so we're on 20. Can't remember if this was sniper or not. No, this was umbrella. Okay. Umbrella. I have Discord closed, so I should probably check my phone every once in a while. Okay, cool. It works. Try and go this way. Yeah, you weren't well hidden. Okay, whatever. Oop. And let's go. Easy invisible platform, bullcrap. Yep, this way. Playing Mario Kart after this. Not even sure if I'm going to record it, I'm just going to play it. What? Okay. Alright, there's a key and then a jump pad. Finally. And sniper, right? Nope. Whoosh. I'm already on it. Retard. This way. Hold on, wait. I know what to do. If I could get close enough to do it. Wait, hold on, I gotta redo it. Yeah. No, okay, stay right here. Boom. Aha! I know what I'm doing, for the most part. Okay, she dropped a thing, so we're just gonna... This level might be easy with the friggin'... What should we call it? Yep. Keep trying to check the map for some reason. Turf War is like all I have on my mind right now. Well, we were close to... Not as close to what I wanted. There we go. Yeah, okay, my favorite part. What if I just... Oh, wait. Yeah, that works. Cool, okay, I'm gonna go get set up. And let's jump. jump up in the air, jump without a care, jump up cause you know that I'll be there. And when you get freaking wrecked, it took more time, but it's definitely easier. 30. No, wait. Freaking capture card. Doing your bullcrap like always. Properties. Deactivate. Activate. Defaults. Screen went black, which means it's working on it. Now, I'm going to keep it up. I'm not even going to hit OK this time. Because if it goes out again, I gotta immediately open up the properties and deactivate it and reactivate it. There's it. It's appearing on the screen, and now I can see again. X. 21. I believe I did this one with the... Yeah, I did. Okay, well, I don't have to do the octo shower, so let's go this way! And boom. This was an octo brush mission, so this will be easier with the sniper. Or the charger, I mean. I know that's going to annoy people, but whatever. It's my freaking... I'll call it what I freaking want. I'm only very in a bad mood right now because I really am bored. But I gotta do this to freaking... I'm gonna take a break from Splatoon for a bit. After this video. When I say break from Splatoon, I don't mean like... in the sense that I'm just gonna... like freaking... go play another game and come back pretty soon. I mean, I'm probably gonna take a freaking long break after this because god dang, I've played, or at least a long break from anything campaign related. The next time I go to campaign, I'll be at a freaking 100. I'll be at freaking 7. I'll have a 750 subscribers. That's all I want, 750. And then I'll revisit this story mode and grab everything all in one video and or stream. And if you want me to, I'll do a best moments. I'll upload like a full version and a best moments. But the full version will obviously come out way before the best moments. Because the best moments will take forever. And I will freaking... So, yeah, the video is probably going to be like a freaking hour long still. Because I have trouble deciding what moments are the best. Most of the time I'm freaking calm. Or at least not screaming. Well, at least after I get done raging a ton. When I'm streaming, it's like more pressure though, so I'm feeling that rage because I'm like, oh, I look like an idiot. Oh! And people can comment live and tell me I look like one. Thunder, shut up! You Thunder, you can... oh my god. Sploosh. Wait. If I'm not wrong, yep. This will be the easiest spot to get him from, so I'm going to... Okay, so that guy's easier to kill with this weapon. Almost fell off. Okay, see, this is why I don't like these. Boop. Oh, having fun, dying, you know. Get to suck. Hold on. Fall off the side already. Rest in peace, you. There's going to be some like freaking corrupted parts, I know. Okay, whatever. Ah, no, no. Get out of here. Already got the secret thing, so I'm not gonna bother with it. Yeah, whatever. Keep shooting at me, I'm just gonna go away. Oh, this is the part that's really freaking easy if you do everything just right. So let's see. When I go here, freaking die. Wait, I forgot. I also need to grab that. Dang it. It's a direct line to me, just go. And then we go this way. Yes, hold, it's a good place for you. I'm not even gonna freaking finish that. Dang it, this was a delete. I think. Yeah, it was. Trying to think of something to say, but I've really just concentrated on not dying. Okay, I don't even. What's what I said, even freaking words. Okay. Let's wait. Boop. I really wanted to hit that. Nope. Nope. okay. Then we hit that. Oh crap. I did jump in time. Wait, no! The other way is shorter, but... More... No, it's not shorter, but it's more risky and it's more fun. Okay. That was me stretching. Okay. Done. Wait. You did it, John. You become one with the cosmos. I love freaking JonTron's videos. His old ones are my favorites, but his new ones are good too, I guess. I think they were better before he got under all the fire for saying some stuff about politics, which he probably should have been more professional with saying from the clips I freaking heard. I'm not saying I disagree or agree with him because I don't really do politics at all. I just do games. Also, I heard they're trying to get net neutrality back, which if that law has taken effect, like as in the fact that we don't have it anymore, I haven't noticed, because nothing really changed for me. Unless people blocking Splatoon is making my internet suck only when I play Splatoon is a thing, then yeah, haven't really noticed. If we get net neutrality back, that'll be great, though. You are an idiot. Ha 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 ha. Okay. Wait. Am I supposed to do this? Okay, just gonna... Yeah. 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 There we go. I'm not making myself look like an idiot. Let's go. Frick. gotta get on this one because this one's easier to jump onto the middle with. Nope. Crap. Can I make it up? Yep. Capture card keeps lagging or like unplugging. Either way. Dang it, like. The trick is not to hit the bottom one. Because the moment you activate that bottom one, it starts moving. But you can activate all the other ones easily. You know what? I'm just gonna hit this side. Wait, I got that side. Okay. Oop. Oop. Gotta wait for this to go back up. And then this side, and then the top. And then the bottom. Aha. I did nothing. I did do what the game wanted me to. Still got rewarded for it, pretty much. Pretty much I got rewarded for being cheap. Well, why do I have to freaking go and do all... Why did I get a checkpoint there? Is that a checkpoint I could have grabbed before and that's why it was there? Because I'm so... What? And why? Okay. I believe I'm gonna go ahead and check out 27 after I see what stage this is. Hold on, I can probably tell based off of... This is 24, so let's check out 27. Yep, okay, I figured. 25, I believe, is roller. Nope, I was wrong. 26... It was definitely roller, if I'm not wrong. Yep, okay. Let's go back to 25, and let's go. Getting ready to freaking fail miserably, or do amazing. Get him when he can't see me. No, I can't see him. Dang it, why'd you freaking turn? I know where to go, I'm just trying to get ready for jumps and stuff. Nope. I'll do it diagonally or else you'll miss, probably. If you hit these just right, you don't have to worry about the second shot. I don't like this level too much. And let's go. There's more. Freaking jeez. Yeah, freaking get that in there. Just get up here. And we get close enough. No. Could have hit him already if you just freaking stayed still, you stupid platform. Oh my god. Getting ready to move, so. And this is where I'm gonna hate. Well, I just wait. Hold on. No. You will not run this for me. Oh my god. What does that do? I'm trying to find out. Oh, whatever. Bum bum ba da bum 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 ba da bum bum. Okay. Last one before the final boss. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, it's starting to smell like... Holy crap, I gotta unplug my computer. And it's at 33%. I gotta hope it lasts a while. I get it, you want me to freaking activate power saving bullcrap. I don't wanna, so screw off. Did I say freaking unsquid yourself? No, I didn't. Go. New adventure. La 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 la. Okay, let's hurry up and get this freaking. show on the road. Okay. It's the part I might just use the right aim thing on it. Crap. Okay, just gonna let it slowly fall. Ah! Woo! God dang it. Got it. I don't care for the fish thing. Great, I'm not gonna freaking move. Wait. I've been pushed off by that before. I'm not going to move over to that thing because then that will happen to me. Oh god. Well, that went surprisingly well. Final checkpoint. Nice. Okay, let's do a nice little soft bunk. And then a nice hard one so I don't get freaking killed. Go, go, go. Calamari Incantation, one of the best songs from this game. It's about to be heard, and I will be freaking murdering people during it. Okay, let's see. Turn up the video device a little, maybe. No, that seems good. Let's go back. Yeah, 26, whatever. Okay. I know for a fact that, you know what, let's jump to 27 just in case. Yep. And here we go. Boop. You can't skip this, sadly. Boom. Oh my god, let's go. Let's go, you frickin' fricks. Wait, seriously? Yeah, we're skipping this. I can still, like, get past this first phase pretty freaking easily. Unless he uses his bombs when I'm badly damaged. I could make so many lewd jokes out of this fight, but I'm gonna keep it kid friendly mostly. Ow! Which side? Come on! I don't understand the point of going up if I can still hit your fist. Oh crap! Tidal Rush is my favorite song in this game. Mainly because of the lyrics I made up in my head. And also because they made Mary sound like she was upset. Kind of upset. Yeah, that's normally how this boss fight works. Just gotta... Come on. Come on. Oh crap. Oh my god, I was too slow! Oh. Yeah, can you hit me a couple more times? I had to make that joke. Hit him in the air. Best girl right there. Why is she still dancing? That's what I want to know. Jesus, can you back up? Yeah, that's what's important here. Screw you saving your sister. Oh wait, I get it, because they sang together, so it might bring back more memories. At least that's the only reason I could think of. Interesting. Let's go! Come on, don't you want to punch at me again? Come on. Guess not. Let me just... Yeah, okay. They're wearing like a kind of really small shirt. Oh crap! Oh, my... Like really short, small for a normal shirt. Let me just... I didn't see it, but okay. Oh, I missed. Mm-hmm. God dang it. Oh no. Hurry up. Great, okay, gotta do this before my computer dies. There we go. Now, where's my computer charger? There it is. Still warm on one side, so I'm gonna like... Well, that's playing, I won't plug it in. I have it pointed down at the charger. My fan pointed down at the charger. Yes, good. Wow, new record. Even though last time I did this, I didn't die, and this time I did, didn't die. Thank you for watching, everyone. This has been bullcrap. Wait. I'm gonna go and get it. What? But hold on. Did I skip a boss? I didn't do this one. I've just flat out skipped this. Let me check all the levels. Did that one. Did that one. Did that one. Did that one. I did that one. And I did that one. But what about this one again? Well, I guess we're not ending it on the freaking final boss! I'm not happy about this. Really not. Kelly. Great! Testing, yep. activate. Great. No, freaking turn the fuck off. Activate. That's the wrong thing I just grabbed. Okay, continue. That was easy. And now for the part I've been waiting for. Part where I could just go in here. This has been in Gunner Runner's full playthrough of the freaking, well, almost full playthrough of almost, well, a full playthrough of every stage that is not almost, that's not required. This has been an almost completely full playthrough of the
my freaking headphone microphone stuff working, so remember to like, favorite, comment. If you like the video, like it if Frank did, or you can share it with a friend. And you can also want to do an episode. You can find my no I can't. If you can also just freaking wait. Let's try this one more time. Like, favorite. Like your favorite. Like and share the video if you enjoyed it. Leave a comment if you want to suggest what I do next. Subscribe for more. Hit the notification bell if you want notifications from me. If you just want to subscribe and help me out and don't care for my actual content, then go ahead and just freaking subscribe and then don't click the notification bell. Full your choice. But if you don't like the video, but you think you have a way, think you have some criticism that may help me when I do this in the future, you can freaking let me know. And I'll see you guys next time, whatever I do. Also, I'm not doing another freaking one of these unless I hit 1,000 or 750 subscribers. I don't know which yet, but I'll probably freaking tell you when I find out.